moves further north with less heat, they start to die down a little bit. More tropical storms, tropical depressions. This is actually intensifying, and when it meets that, again, not to get all sciencey here, but that upper level disturbance that's coming out towards the water, instead of being pushed off towards England, which is what usually happens, it's actually being sucked in towards, well, I don't know exactly where it's going to fall, but sometime later on today,
hey.
You're impressive, honey. I thought you'd be the last one up. Nice to her.
Him.
All of them.